is Top of the Morning. Happy Tuesday morning. I hope everybody had a fabulous start to your day today. So it's actually Monday for me, and I am sitting and waiting for my daughter to be done with her piano lesson. So I thought I'd chat with you guys. So today I had the day off, which was amazing. So I did a lot of mom stuff. I went to the grocery store. I had to make a couple returns. And what else did I do? I made some returns. One of the big things on my list today was going to sign my kids up for some programs, like at our community education building. I went, stopped in, and signed my kids up for some programs for over the summer. So expensive. It is so expensive to get your kid involved in doing things over the summer. It's so expensive. But, you know, the other day, I want them to be involved, and it's like they have to be constantly entertained. Okay? I remember as a kid when I was growing up, we used to live in town, so I lived in town. And we would get up and get on our bikes and be gone. And you wouldn't see me until the streetlights came on, because that's when I was supposed to be home. I would be gone. I would ride my bike to Dairy Queen, up to Speedway and buy candy, you know, like I was gone. And then when I went to my friend's house, we played outside and we played make-believe and we played, you know, like the games I was talking about on my Snapchat the other day, kick the can and capture the flag. Like we could entertain ourselves 24/7. My kids now, so yesterday I got the sprinkler out for them. I'm like, oh my God, they're going to love this. Like, yeah, I don't have a pool, I have a sprinkler, whatever. That's a good time. I used to love the sprinkler. So I got this, and they were like all about it. And we're like, we'll put it under the trampoline. It'll be so fun. I'm pretty sure they got all ready, got their suits on, went outside. I think it lasted 10 minutes. And then they were in the house like, I'm so bored. Can I have a snack? Like, what are we going to do now? What can we do? You have an entire playroom full of toys that you begged me to buy you. Begged me to buy, okay? That are just sitting upstairs, and I don't even think you've gone in that room at all. At all. Because you're on some sort of electronic, okay? It'd rather be a video game or something like that. They can sit in front of that all day long. But if you send them outside, it's like all of a sudden they don't know what to do. It's like they just went completely stupid. They went out and they're like, where am I? What is this place? I can't even, what do I do here? What's that? A bicycle? Yeah, it is a bicycle. Get on it and ride your butt around the entire neighborhood like I would be doing. Go down to the park. We have a park in our neighborhood. Okay, you're 7 and 10. I don't understand. I don't understand. Okay, you have no jobs. Also, my kids have like no jobs. I'm calling myself out on that. I am the mom who's more of like a just stop because you, let me just do it. Okay? Like, time schedule here. Just get out of the way and let me just do it. The other day, I did try to teach my daughter some laundry. We're going to get started on that. As we all know that my laundry piles are out of control. So if you're going to be participating in wearing the clothes, then you need to participate in cleaning them as well. Yeah, but my kids can't get it together. They have no idea what to do. My son will literally come to me and say, what can I do? And I name 20 things that you can do just right off the top of my head. I don't want to do any of those things. And then they just wander around all afternoon. So they just don't know what to do. If someone said, you have no jobs, no chores, just go and I'm gone. You don't have to tell me twice. I can think of 50 other things I'd rather be doing than what I'm doing right now. Okay, but they can't get it together. So I have to entertain my kids with things throughout the summer, but they're so expensive. I went to sign up for some stuff for three days. It was like 3 days or something of this camp for like 3 hours, $190. So I'm going to go to work just so I can put my kid in this camp. That seems a little, but I'm not going to pay any of my other bills. I'm just going to pay for their summer camp activities. Yeah. Yeah. I'm pretty sure we're going to be homeless like straight quick. I don't understand this too. Like I went to the grocery store today and you're going through the organic aisle, right? I get it. Like it's, you know, it's healthy and it's great, but it's also 3 times the price. I don't understand that either. Like, we're supposed to eat healthy, and we're supposed to, you know, do all these things for our kids, put our kids in all these activities and sports and all this stuff, but how are we supposed to afford it, okay? I can't lift my body weight to climb the pole or swing around it, so I can't get myself a side job, okay? So I don't understand how we're supposed to do that as parents. It's tough. It's hard, you know? I feel like going outside and playing is free. And I used to love that all summer long. So what are your guys' plans for the summer? I'm going nowhere. I'm going to work. That's where I'm going. And driving my kids to these $1 million, 2 hour, 3 day a week awesome classes for the summer. That's what I'm going to do. And go to work so I can pay for them. and my organic lettuce. Anyways, I hope you guys have a fabulous day. Comment below, tell me what you're doing this summer so I can be jealous of you. And I hope you all have a fabulous rest of your day. Bye!